Lilac Rose here, and I'm doing a review on Mac's new collection, Selena. Collection came in a regular Mac bag. As we can see, it's black, and it has Mac. It didn't come with the Selena Mac bag, which I wish it did because I would preserve that bitch. And Selena is actually on right now, which is crazy, probably because her collection came out, and yeah. I pretty much got the whole set. I bought the whole set. Yep, I wanted the whole fucking thing. The only thing I did not buy was the Bitty Bitty Bum Bum, of course, because that was an online exclusive. You guys can check it out right here. And it is about $17. And you can only be a member of Mac and get that and buy Bitty Bitty Bum Bum. And it is like a pink lip gloss with glitter in it and all kinds of sparkles and sparkles. Yeah. the second thing I did not get was the mascara. I did not get the mascara, and that was about $17 or $18, one of them. I have a picture showing. Of course, yeah. And that's only two things I did not get, and they messed up on my purchase as well. Okay. So I fell asleep. I was tired. I didn't look at my products. And I bought three of the same lipsticks. They gave me three of the same lipsticks. I had got all three of them. So I got Dreaming of You, which I'm going to review the lipsticks. I got one free one, but no one cares about the free one. And I got three Amor Por Vidos. And I gave one to my mom. I'm giving one to my friend. I'm keeping one. But I'm definitely keeping Dreaming of You. And I didn't get Como La Flor. I was disappointed. I waited there until 2 and I didn't get Como La Flor. I wanted the whole set and it's sold out already, so whatever. I'm like, I'm not gonna complain. Como La Flor is a matte, not matte, but like a glazed kind of lipstick, and it is red, and Selena wore it on her performances and off stage, and yeah, she rocked the shit out of it. So let's review the first lipstick. Actually, before we review the lipstick, let's review the lower stuff, like the eyeliner. This is the Selena Mac official eyeliner. I waited in Macy's for this bitch. This is the boot black, and this was about $26, I believe. Let me look on my little shopping list really quick. It was $21, and this is boot black Selena. And let's open it up. The package says Mac Selena, and it is a beautiful purple. My name is Selena, and my favorite color is purple, as you can tell. And it's spelled the same way. Oh my god. It's not every day you get anything with your name on it. Alright. So let's take it out of the package. As you can see, the packaging is quite thin. And here is the mascara. This is $21. Fucking mascara. Liquid eyeliner. Not mascara. Eyeliner. Freaking eyeliner. Liquid eyeliner. Why am I calling it mascara? Liquid eyeliner is freaking expensive. And it looks like a lighter purple on my camera because my camera sucks. But this is actually a little bit darker. I'm getting a better camera soon, so you guys just hang in. So let's review it. Here is the packaging. It's a regular MAC liquid eyeliner, and it has Selena on it, of course, and it says MAC with a black top and a purple bottom. And it is I'm gonna say Asian point pin, because they use these kind of point pins in Japan or China, how they write. I am just going to swatch it on my hand. And you can see that it is very freaking dark. It is dark. It's like a fountain pen. And it's beautiful because I love eyeliners like that. And it is waterproof. And that is the liquid eyeliner. So this is the packaging of Amor Por Vido. And this one is $18. And it is Selena's signature on offstage look. I think she wore this in the No Me Queda Más video or was performing in it. This is a very light color. It is a nude color, and It's beautiful. I love nudes. And it comes in a purple packaging. And it says MAC Selena with the signature MAC Bullet lipstick. It says Selena on the MAC. Even when I finish these tubes, I'm not going to go trade it into MAC to go get a free lipstick. I'm going to display them with my anime shit. Because it's not every day you get Selena stuff. This is a glazed lipstick. And it is... Amor por Vida, like I said, it is glazed and it is a nude color, kind of like a skin tone. And I am going to swatch it on my finger so you guys, my hand, so you guys can see it. There you go. It is a very shiny nude color. It's kind of glazed, and it, even though it doesn't say glazed, oh, it is glazed, I'm sorry. I keep repeating myself. It is glazed, and that is Amor por Vida. And here we got Dreaming of You, one of my favorite Selena songs. And this is in a purple packaging. And the price for Dreaming of You is about $18 as well, plus taxes, of just like the other lipsticks. And yeah, I love it. I am going to rock this shit out tomorrow. I am going to wear a pretty little purple dress and rock my face. Okay, but Dreaming of You, I'm actually going to put on because I think it's so pretty. I'm sorry, I got sick from waiting outside for this shit and it was raining. It is in a purple lipstick tube, the bullet tube, and it says Selena on it, if you can see it, Selena MAC. And this is a matte finish of Selena Dreaming of You. And I had put it on earlier because I just wanted to rock the shit out of it. And here it is right here. It is like a dark red, like the brick red that she wears. And let's actually put it on. And these lipsticks, MAC lipsticks, always have like a sweet smell to it. I have no why they do, but they just do. Okay, I'm all smearing the shit now. Look like some cheap prostitute. And that is Dreaming of You. And I will swatch it on in. Yeah. This is $18. I keep saying 17. This is $18. They're sold out. MAC sold out in about an hour everywhere. Of course, they sold out in Texas. And that is the Dreaming of You. So those are all my lipsticks. Now let's get into the shadows. The first shadow that I have is It Is The Beat. This is in a purple box and it says Selena. So let's open it up. I believe this one is that black one, It Is The Beat. I'm not too sure, let me open it because it is that black one. I really did not want this one because I have a lot of nude shadow palettes that come with black. I just couldn't resist it because it said Selena. And it says my name on it. Come on now. If you guys know me personally, my name is Selena and it's spelled the same way. Like, I have my own eyeshadow. this is It Is A Beat. It is a matte finish. It is black, like a charcoal color. I am going to swatch it on my hand and give you guys a little test of it. So let's use my thumb. And let's actually smear it on my collarbone. Okay. It is kind of chalky, but you know, okay. Gotta work with what you gotta work with. I didn't really rub it in there, but you know, that's just tapping it. So, and MAC is always known to tap their shadows into your eyelids so you can get the best of product. And it comes in a oval or circle disc. And it says MAC Selena and it's in purple. Purple was her favorite color and it's also my favorite color. And my name is Selena. And that is the packaging of Selena Is The Beat. And the next one is Selena. And it comes in the same purple packaging with the MAC logo. And this one is the same. These ones are 17. These ones are 17. The lipsticks are 18. All right, so Selena, this is $17 plus tax. And let's take it out. It is purple, and it also comes in a purple disc, and it is a Velux Pearl. This one is a Velux Pearl, and it kind of looks like they're Trix, but it doesn't have that much glitter. It kind of has glitter in it. You can see it. If you guys can go ahead and look at that, and you guys can see Selena on there, and it is in a gorgeous purple. I mean, they did a good, good collection on this. Suzette Quintanilla went through Selena's makeup bag. They still have Selena's makeup bag. I wonder if her makeup was like moldy, because that's like 20-year-old makeup right there. They went through her makeup bag and just got the colors that she used. I don't even know if she used purple. But purple was her favorite color. So we're going to swatch the purple on my finger. And we're going to smear it on my hand. And there we go right there. It kind of looks pink, but it is purple. On the camera, it looks pink. But it's purple, and it's beautiful purple. Yeah. So, that is my Selena. This is called Selena, and this is Selena's MAC. So, let's go to the next eyeshadow. I wish they made a palette. That would have been more better. Like, they did the Cinderella collection. The next one is Missing My Baby. Missing My Baby. Okay, this is Selena, and it comes in the same packaging, purple, with MAC logo on it, and it has a Macy's sticker, because most MAC stores are in Macy's. Here we go, Missing My Baby. This is a MAC color, and it comes in a rounded disc like the other ones do, and it says Selena on it, Selena MAC. And as we open it up, it is like a very light color. A very light rose color, like a very, very light pink. And I am going to swatch it on my finger, and hopefully you guys can see that. You guys can see it. Yeah, it looks good on the skin. So it is very pale. It is very pink. Very nice. Very cute. That is the Selena. And we're going to put it right here on my wrist. You can barely see it. It looks like it rubbed off. But you can barely see it from all these lights that I have going on. But you definitely could see it on my finger. So that is Missing My Baby. And I'm going to just pop that back in the packaging of Selena. Now my next eyeshadow. And that was also, Missing My Baby was also $17. Yeah, $17 plus tax. This comes in the purple packaging. And it says Selena and MAC on it, like all the other ones do. And Selena's actually on TV right now. That's crazy. It's on VH1. And it is a brown. Oh, you know I love my browns. That's why I get nude colors. And it comes in the disc. And it has Selena on it. And it says MAC. And it is purple. And this is $17 plus tax. No Me Queda Más is a MAC color. And it is a matte color. It has no shine to it. Let me rub it on the finger. Here we go. It is kind of dark. There you go. You can see it. It's a beautiful brown. And you can see it on my finger. I just swatched it right there. Beautiful, beautiful. And that is No Me Queda Más. And we close it up. And it is purple disc, like her favorite color. Everything on here is so purpley. Los Licuados comes in the purple package. Selena's favorite color is this Selena MAC. My god. Hearing my name so much is like weird. When I went to the MAC store, I was like, oh my god, your name is Selena too. I'm just like, what the hell, man? I just came in here to buy the freaking makeup. This is a satin. And this is a orangish pinkish, and it kind of has a little bit of shimmer in it. You can't see those shimmer particles, but you kind of can. If I put it closer to my camera. The closer I get, it looks more orange, but this is kind of like a pinkish orangish. Maybe if I swab it on my finger. And it is a purple, and it says Selena on it, and it says MAC right there. And this is Focos de Cuervos. Let me mark it on my pinky, and you guys can see it. There you go. You guys can see it. And it is a beautiful, like, light pink. And let me swatch it on my wrist. You really couldn't see it, but, you know, it's there. It'll show up on your eyelid. My first MAC brush. This was about the MAC brush was, let's see, the brush was $35. So this was the most expensive item in the collection. That's pretty expensive for a brush. That is expensive for a brush. A Selena brush, it was worth it. Anything for Selena. So let's take it off. It comes in a plastic and it has a Macy sticker. It is the brush for the compact, which I have. It says Selena on it. It's in purple. And it says MAC. The Selena name is kind of like in lilac. The rest is in purple. Has a very soft bristle brush. Very soft. Hasn't been used yet, of course. It's mine. This is what I mostly wanted, this in the compact. Yeah, so I don't want to use it yet because I am going to use it tomorrow. So that is the brush. This is $35 plus taxes, and this is already sold out. And I was lucky that I was in line, and I was like the sixth or seventh person, and they only had seven of these. And those six people already got theirs, and I was the next one to get, like, the second to last. So I got mine, and they only had one more left. And there was a shitload of people behind me. They know they wanted the brush. So I hope you guys get one. I got mine. I'm lucky that I got mine. And I love it. It's purple, my favorite color. And it has a black crown and a fluffy top. And yeah, that's the brush. The last but not least in my collection, the Selena collection, is the compact. I wanted this the most. Oh my god. This was $21. This was freaking cheaper than the brush. And I'm like, what the hell? And this comes with two things. Actually, it was $29. Sorry. Still cheaper than the freaking brush. The brush was $35, $29. Freaking crazy. It says Selena on the box. The box is purple and it says MAC on it, of course. And here is the back. And this compact is called Tecnocumbia. Tecnocumbia, this is a double. This is a blush powder finish. Powder blush finish, actually. Powder blush is more like a contouring and a powder blush. So let's open it up. And here's the top. Let's take it out, and it is, oh my god, this is gorgeous. I have hearts floating around me, so gorgeous. It says Selena on it, and it is purple, and it is MAC. Of course, I love MAC. I only use MAC because MAC doesn't make me break out. And on the back, it says Tecnocumbia, powder blush. And let's open it up. And I heard this bronzer shit was a little dark. So, oh wow. Beautiful. It has a mirror in it. You can see me with hearts. And it says Selena printed on it. That is pretty fucking awesome, dude. Like, I missed all of MAC's other collections, like their Simpsons, their all their other shit, their Cinderella. I think I'm gonna get the Beauty and the Beast one because I missed the Cinderella one. But I'm not fucking waiting in line for it. I'm gonna get it after fucking work. I am not waiting in line. This is what it looks like. It is a pink. It looks kind of white, but it's pink. And that's like a brownish. And I am going to swab the brown. And a little bit more and swab the pink. And you can see them too on my finger. Well, kind of. Well, not really. You can see the brown. And here is the pink blush. And this brown contouring, I think it's kind of like my skin tone is pretty dark, especially like in like when sun and stuff. So this bronzer might be really good for my skin. And it comes with a blush too, so that's pretty awesome. That is my Selena MAC. Thank you guys for letting me review this for you. Subscribe for me. And oh my god, I won the Nightmare Before Christmas contest. Oh my gosh, so I get published in the book. and I'm excited for that. And I got my Selena makeup, so I'm even more excited. And thank you guys for letting me review my Selena Mac. This is 30/29 and the brush is 31. That's freaking outrageous how this is more cheaper. And when I'm done with this, I am going to use this as a double-sided mirror because I'm not throwing this away. This is too cute. I might keep my fake eyelashes in it when I run out of the two products. But that is my MAC Selena, and it says Selena on it. My name is Selena. Thank you guys for checking out my review on MAC Selena. Hope you guys subscribe, and bye.